10-4. Here we go.
Hold it to him, Mark.
Looking good on the inside, it'll be fine. So far, so good on the swing. Nice, easy trigger, Brian. Real easy.
There you go, kid. That's good.
Clear it.
Keep a real close eye on his inside there. You can turn a little bit here, Kenny. Go ahead and turn some more, Kenny. There you go. A little more if you want, Kenny. There you go, that's good. Nice and easy. Just coming up to the arm here. And we're clear the arm.
Straight feet to the curb on the inside. Be clear of the light pole on the swing. Six-inch spare coming away from the curb.
Keep an eye on that overhead side there, bar. Can you just keep an eye on that?
Hold it there.
Probably straighten him out some, Kenny, or binding him up a little, it looks like.
this thing's looking good. I have no issues back here, Kenny.
Tell about
that. I'm trying to work around this pickup right here. It should be fine.
Half an inch. Car's starting to come away.
An eyeball on that pickup. Alright.
Working on it. You'll be clear.
10-4.
Clear to pick up. Driver's side, Kenny. There you go. About 3 feet on that pickup back here. Clear.
Pace okay for you, Kenny?
Lined up pretty straight there, Joe. I can't really see.
I'll try to get to the center line or a few feet off the center line here.
Right there.
We all clear him back there?
Answer.